Flip in.
Everybody is sucking solar water from this method. So we need doers more than the thinkers. If we want to build our country, if we want to build our organization, we want doers, not thinkers. But yes, thinker is also important. What we have learned today, what we will learn in 5 days, that is thinking, but you have to implement in doing it. Okay? So if you talk about thinkers versus doers, then ego. There is a thing called ego. How to tackle it? I also get that ego so many times. Even while driving, sir, even while driving also, I get that ego. Every time I get ego. What? Why he is coming towards this side? The person coming from that side, why he is covering my area? So I will not move from this side. I will not move my car this side. Let him come. Let him stop it. That ego comes here. But what happens with that ego? I will stop my car, okay, come and dash it. If he is also having ego like me, he will come and dash it. Or at least he will open his window and he will say, "You stupid idiot." Then what will happen to my ego? It will again raise. Then I will open my door, I will go and press it. Or if he is more powerful than me, what he will do? He will press me. And then what will happen? There will be a road race. I give you this simple example of mind. Okay? But how to tackle it, sir? So, what a person has told me how to tackle the ego is take a paper and on it in big words write like this ego. Okay, then you make 4 folds of it. Then again, 1 more fold. Then again, 1 more fold. Then again, 1 more fold. And then now, keep it in your back pocket. And sit on it tightly. Don't allow it to raise its horns. Don't allow the ego to raise its the moment you tackle your ego in your personal life, in your profession, in your job, in your business, the doors of happiness and bank will be opened to you. Please write down that one. This is the most important thing in life, that if we are able to tackle the ego in our life, it will open the door of happiness and banks. There will not be any dearth of money if we able to tackle our ego. But this is the very, very worst thing in our life, which we are not able to manage. Ijjat. We already discussed about Ijjat, right? Prestige, Ijjat, we already discussed. Atma or Zameer. What is Atma or Zameer? Self-consciousness. Simple है यहाँ पे there are 2 dogs barking dog, one bad dog, one good dog, one white dog, one black dog. They will keep on barking and telling you do it. That black dog will tell, go for the this one picking up this bag and stealing that money from that bag. But good dog will be telling, no, somebody will see, don't do it. If you are caught, your family's reputation will be at stake. Don't do it. So, what your self-conscious will listen to out of those 2 dogs, to whom it is going to listen? That is self-conscious. Stress. Now what is stress? Anybody knows? We talk about stress every day. Stress. But what is stress? Job ka stress. Wife ka stress. Family ka stress. Business का stress, stock market का stress, but what is that stress? Which impact your health? What is that stress? Can anyone define the stress?
Sir, negative
doubtful of my thoughts.
Unnecessary putting pressure on your mind.
On your mind, sir.
Stress is always created.
Yeah, okay, it is created. But what is stress? We are talking about that one.
I am telling
you. Okay.
It is different from pressure.
Okay.
Whether I am under pressure or I am under stress.
Okay.
Pressure is exerted by another person. Stress is your own.
Stress is my own.
It is your own development of your mind.
It is my own thinking. Okay.
Stress.
Again and again thinking about particular
thing. That particular aspect.
Same thing. Fulfillment of not your wishes.
Okay. Fulfillment of your wishes. If it is not fulfilling, right? Not fulfillment of your wishes. That is stress. Okay. There are so many definitions.
That lead to this stress.
Okay. There are so many definitions of stress. But I want to tell you only one definition of stress. Stress is what? Stress when or in whichever circumstances your mood gets spoils. Your mood gets spoils. Is stress. Suppose he told me, he is the director of the company, we were here to impart the training, and he tells me from there, Mr. Asuja, your time is over. I mean, your training time is over, already 2 hours passed. Now, if I take it in this stride, yes, it was for 2 hours, next term is his, he had to carry out his business. It is the positive stride. Then I would ask your excuse and I will give the answer. But if I take it like that, my job is not yet over, how he can tell me? He is, I am senior than him in the age, profession, and he is younger than, why should he? How can he call me like that? So this is spoiling of mood. Spoiling of mood. Whatever it comes, ego or something, whatever it comes. But what happened? My mood is spoiled. My mood is spoiled. This is stress. So with whatever things your mood gets spoiled, that is stress. So don't allow your mood to spoil. Then what is the way out? What is the way out? In any circumstances, how to avoid your mood to get spoiled? What?
Just enjoy every you all participate in every
okay. Sir, think one thing also, that there are few things which are beyond your control in your life. Let it happen. If there is a problem, give a time and space. Give time and space to that situation. That will settle, I am telling you. So don't get your mood spoiled for that situation, for that difficulty, for that circumstances. Give them time and space, pack it out, find out the resolve, remedy, resolution, it will happen. But if you start feeling about it, if you don't work on it, then your mood will get spoiled. If your mood gets spoiled, you are under stress. Problems in life. But whenever in distress, whenever in life, no problem to aate rahenge. Problems never ends. It is just like day and night in life. Okay. Today we are happy. In the next minute there may be a problem. So we can't run away from the problems. We have to face it. Simple. And as I told you, there are few things which are beyond our control. Let them happen the way these are happening. One more thing. We are telling a family. You are talking about it. What is our aim of life? Living happily with family, right? So family, now children, now children future, now children career, now house, now car, now Bangalore, now what? It is endless story. So what your children are going to become? how you have nurtured them. What education you have arranged for them. And now what will be their future? There are two things which you can't control. Let them happen. And one more thing. Suppose, today you are born from the heavenly abode, from this earth. What problem you have got here? Till you were here, you were worried about it. But once we are heavenly abode from here, then what problem we have got? Can we manage the future of our children? Can we? No. So let something happen. The way it is happening. Don't worry about that. Okay? So some situations where we need not to take stress unnecessarily. Difficulty, that bad health, bad mood. If you are facing these things, what? Distress, problems, difficulties, bad health, and bad mood. If you are feeling this kind of thing, then please talk. What I told you, talk. Every problem has solution right there by talking. If you are not talking, if you are keeping it up to you, you are nurturing that difficulty or that situation actually. And it is growing there. Growing. And then it will be beyond your control. So what you have to do? In this kind of situation, life and problem to IT. What you have to do? Talk. And let me tell you, let me assert you here before I end this session, that whenever in my life I found a problem, I have always spoken to them. I have always talked. Whether they are my seniors, juniors, peers, whoever they are, or my friend or my relative, I always talk. So what happened? The people, they say, I was going to start a business. Then 90% people told, don't talk about it. I asked why? Because you know, if you talk about a thing which is not yet started, that will never start. I could not get it. Yeah, we are telling you. But in my life, I never heard that. I never adapted that to me. What I did? I talked about it. My health was down, I talked about it. And he came with the solution, yaar. Arre yaar, wahan chale jao. Tu to mein bahut badhiya doctor hai. Aisa aisa wahan hua tha. But I found the solution. I was selected for abroad posting. Then, it was selection only. Then people told, who tell him? No, until you sit. Until unless you occupy a seat in aircraft and land at other countries, don't be good. But I talk to everyone. Because I wanted to know, ये क्या लेके जाना साथ में? So I'm not first person. Suitcase कैसा होना चाहिए? Bag कैसा होना चाहिए? So I always talk. And let me tell you that whenever I talk, I found a solution to my problem. So don't keep it up to you. So what I told you, whenever in distress, problems, difficulties, and in bad health or bad mood, talk. You will find the solution of everything. With this life essence, or whatever I experienced in my life, I have tried to interact with you. It is not a lecture, it is not a training. It was an interactive session with you, so that now you are ready, at least vision is clear to you about the life, not as a business, as a human being. Now you are going to carry your persona in such a way that in all sphere of life, you adopt these things in your life. Okay, I am not telling you that you are not adopting now. Yes, you may be. Having all these qualities in your life now also. But with this training session, I believe you will carry something and you will adapt it in your life. If you adapt it in your life as well as in your profession, you will go many letters up. This is what is it. Thank you very much for having such a patience. And now I hand over to Mr. Vishnudar to take charge of the next.
Me and Vipin will together take a technical session.
And I will be, actually, I was your first host to start your training, but now I will be disappearing like a ghost and I will never come to this institute for next 5 days. I might, but if he calls me, then I have to come. Okay, he is the host now.
No,
otherwise,
you are.
I will disappear from here and I will be in Sonipat.
But at his,
I think when,
but at his disposal.
I think when the training is over, all of you will require his blessings.
Oh yeah, one more thing, I will give to you my card in case if you want to contact me anytime. Bye-bye, sir. Good day.
Thank you, sir.
All the best.
Thank you, sir.
Let me just see you. In case you want to have some refreshment, toilet or whatever, please. Thoda sa kamar wagera dekho.
Aasi nahi hai.